some call it a coincidence. Man, that's nonsense. Supernatural moves, that's just mysterious news. God be joking, it's plenty proof. Yeah, that voice, man, is calling you. Christ is calling you, but you can't see the proof. We need to get to back. It's hard to believe in the man who got the death when he rose from the grave. All power in Christ's hands. Holy Spirit, help us, man. So you can call it a mystery, a mystery. But we know this life can't slim, but I feel it better infinitely. How can I believe when there's someone there for me to touch, hold, and speak? A mystery, mystery. Surrounding me, I can't slim, but I feel it better. It's a mystery. How can I believe when there's someone there for me to touch, hold, and speak? A mystery, a mystery. Surrounding me. Now, have you ever had the feeling like you was being followed? You couldn't quite talk. Have you ever heard your name get called? But you're the only person in the room. At least that's what you thought. See, I done been there before a time or two. And I done seen that hurtful thing that done surprised me too. Many people find it hard to believe, but there's a power that reaches further than both you and I can think. But I'm not together, the power still greater. If I say you died, being resurrected, no, because I read it. Experience the ultimate. It's like the love you ain't seen, but you know the love is.